to turn on or turn off Synced calendar with Samsung account in Samsung Galaxy S22, S22 Plus, or S22 Ultra. Open settings, swipe the notification panel, and then tap settings icon. And then scroll to settings screen, find accounts and backup. And then tap accounts and backup. Next, tap manage accounts. And then tap your Samsung account. Tap Synced account. And then on calendar, tap Synced until blue to turn on Synced calendar with Samsung account, or tap Synced until gray to turn off Synced calendar with Samsung account, or tap calendar menu and then tap Synced until on to turn on, or tap Synced until off to turn off calendar Synced with Samsung account. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.